Merry Christmas. Well, it's Christmas Day. I was preparing food for our annual Christmas party at my sister's house. I decided I would just go ahead and record a video for you guys today. My husband, myself, and my son, we all opened our gifts yesterday along with his family. So I decided to show you guys what I got for Christmas, or what I was blessed with this Christmas. Yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Canon PowerShot G7X Mark II. I think I said it right. But yeah, this is so unexpected. I was talking to my husband about getting a new camera. I love the camera that he got me this past year. I intend on still using it. I'm gonna use it as maybe a vlogging camera, so when I go out and do my hauls and things like that, I'll have this camera to do that. When I'm recording at home and I'm doing my DIYs, or if I decide to do a makeup video, the quality with this camera would be so much better. And it was very unexpected. Like, I was expecting to get it later on in 2018, because I got it a little bit earlier than I thought I would. And so I love my husband and I'm so blessed, and I thank him for listening to me and believing in my goals. And so this is my beloved new camera, so the quality of our videos will be a whole lot better. And yeah, so I love it. I have not played with it yet. I just got it and I've been so busy this past weekend that I have not broken into it, but I did charge it. I am charging it, and I know that from charging it, it's a wireless charger, which is amazing, and I love that. And it just looks like a great camera. So I read a few reviews, and every review that I read about this camera, everyone loves it. So that is great, and this is what it looks like. It has the zoom, I know that, and you know, I can add my other attachments, like other lenses and things to it. So that is cool. The only downside is that it does not have a viewfinder, but that is okay. I can deal with it not having a viewfinder if the quality is up to par. So you're here.
Very excellent.
Thank you. I just said I was gonna put my socks on. Oh, you can just show my other gift I just got. Go ahead, husband. You're on.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's what you do.
Yeah.
A foot spa for
foot
Christmas.
Spa. So another Christmas gift. Yeah, I've been saying how amazing you are.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Everybody knows now.
Yeah.
Your camera has a selfie mode. What do you mean? Like, you can flip the viewfinder thing up to the top so you can see yourself.
What viewfinder?
Your camera. Like, there's a
the
screen.
The new one?
Yeah. There's a screen on it that you can, you know, you can see everything that you're taking a picture of. You can flip it up so you can do, like, selfie mode.
You have to show me that.
Yeah, it's really easy. I was looking it up online. So I watched, like, a YouTube video.
Whoa. That's fancy.
Yeah, so you didn't have to use no, a monitor.
You think I don't have to?
A screen, yeah.
Because I was just saying that I didn't, have a viewfinder, and then I didn't know what I was gonna do. Thanks!
Yeah.
I'm fancy, fancy. Yeah, this is one of my faves that I got this year. He also picked up an SD card for me, which is great, and it has 128 gigabytes. Another gift that I got, and I got this one kind of early, but I'm including it because it was a Christmas gift. I just got it early. Is Acer laptop, notebook, it's a notebook laptop. The other one that I was using was my husband's old laptop, and the thing was missing keys, and it was just so broke down, and it was so slow, but I still managed to work with it until it ran its course. I need to get another one, so my hubby picked this Acer laptop up for me, and it is great. I love it so much. I can't begin to explain the capabilities of the thing, but I know it does what I need it to do, and it makes my uploading so much quicker and so easy. It has tons of space. Another thing that I got kind of early this year as well was these Beats headphones. They are rose gold. They're wireless. I think they last for 48 hours or something like that. I don't know, either or, whatever. I love these headphones. They do exactly what they say they do. They beat. And love these, and I thought they were so pretty. Another gift that you quite can't see it because I have not put it up. When I put it up, I will let you guys see, but in this big box, this box here, I got some Softbox lights. I'm so happy and ecstatic. You now have some lighting that will help with the quality of my videos too. This is what they look like. It's this TomTom GPS. Now, I've been doing quite a bit of road tripping and suggested that we get some GPS's, and he's totally fine with using his phone, but for me, I would rather have an actual GPS to use instead of my phone, which my GPS kills my phone battery. It's a 5-inch touchscreen. It says lifetime maps of US, advanced lane guidance, and open street name. You can sit it down. It looks like you can sit it down or your dash, or you can mount it to your windshield. So that's cool. So I'm super excited to use this, and I already can't wait for my next road trip. Another thing that my husband got me was this printer and fax machine all in one. It's an HP OfficeJet 3830. It has the print, fax, scan, copy, and it is web capable. Got tired of using the library's printer. So yeah, I really didn't have any need to have it at home before. But as my son is growing up, it helps him with his schoolwork to just be able to have that readily available, print out things that he needs to help him with school, and myself just to print out labels, trying to mail anything, or if I just need to copy or fax something to someone, I don't have to go to the library or I don't have to seek out another form to do that. Just cool just to have that in the house. So I think that is all of the electronics that I got. The other stuff is just like little small stuff like makeup and just little things that I got from other family members. Perfume that I got from my uncle. He is visiting from Washington, D.C., and he is staying with us. Did a little gift exchange at my house with him, and he picked this Kenneth Cole White perfume. Yeah, it's like powder fresh. And a hint of like fruit, fresh side. More so on the fresh side. It smells so good. I love like fresh notes and fruits and like a fruity scent and stuff like that. I love it. I thought the bottle was so cute. It's like a white glass bottle, and then it has this little tie in the middle. A fun and a thoughtful gift. So my mother-in-law knows that I do these YouTube videos, and she knows that I love to DIY. and she loves just about everything that we make. Me, this spray shelter, pop up where you can do your DIYs and things like that. If you want to paint something small, or if you want to spray paint or just regular paint something small and easy, keeps the fumes and the spray paint contained into this area. I thought it was so cool and so thoughtful that she would find something so unique. I love this thing, and I can't wait to use it with my next DIY or whenever I spray paint something. And we got this combined gift from my mother-in-law and my father-in-law to my husband and I. A Moen shower head. And what makes it, I guess, unique is that it doesn't have a clasp. It's one of these detachable shower heads. If you have a detachable shower head, you know what I mean. It doesn't have the clasp. It has a magnet, so it's magnetic. It has a magnetic dock, and you're going to put the shower head back. It just does that automatically with the magnet. There's 6 settings on it. The massage, a relaxing massage, wide coverage, rinse, downpour, and soothing massage. I'm gonna use it in this house that I'm living in, my rental. We're in a rental house, so we're gonna be moving within the next couple months, and we're buying a home, so when we buy our new home, this is the shower head that I will put up in my shower. My husband and I, favorite thing is to go to dinner on our little date nights, and so we're always trying new restaurants. So they decided to pick us up a bunch of gift cards. One of the sets of gift cards that we got is this Texas Roadhouse. If you know anything about Texas Roadhouse, it's kind of like barbecue joints, and they sell all kinds of things like barbecue ribs, pork chops, and blah blah blah, stuff like that. It's delicious, and they have these rolls that are so mouth-watering, and they are warm, and they give you these little cups of cinnamon butter to dip in, and it's so good. Love that place. And they gave us $100 worth of gift cards, so gave us $75 worth of Red Lobster. They gave us $100 worth of Carrabba's Italian Grill.